In optics, the optical sine theorem states that the products of the index, height, and sine of the slope angle of a ray in object space and its corresponding ray in image space are equal. That is, NoYo alpha O equals NIYi alpha I equals. Topic: External links. Equals. http://physics.tamuk.edu/tilde-susan/html/4323/aberration. html #optical% 20 sine